What's going on, you guys? Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 and a bottle of rum. I hope you are having a wonderful morning, evening, night, or day whenever you see this. I hope you and your family are well, even in this crazy time. Hope you're able to find some joy within this time, within this day, within this holiday, and celebrate whatever it means to you. So I decided to pop in here. Y'all know y'all like a little song. So I'm like, okay, let me sing one of my little Christmas favorites to open up this vlog. So let me not hold you too long. I'm trying to put the battery in this camera and it's pissing me off. Okay. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Sorry if that's in your ears. Merry Christmas. It's one of my favorite. I don't know what key we're doing. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. Yeah, I'm changing keys all over the place. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. I'm a tenor. Merry Christmas. Come on, get to the to you. To you. Yeah, I know I'm silly. Let's get into this vlog, yo.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Yeah, it's a habit looking at my head. Anyway, it is Sunday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:48 a.m.
So, y'all,
hope you're enjoying your weekend, Samantha.
I am, thank you. For those who don't know, I am a morning person. No matter what time I go to sleep, I am up in the morning. And I just be boom, 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 boom. By the time you see this vlog, the live would have happened today. I was just setting up everything because some questions, you know, I put all the questions in the, you know, documents. I don't have to search. And I put it in the order, like, from the latest to the most recent. And one question asked me about music, so I set that up. So I don't have to be searching, you know. Yeah, it's the Virgo in me. Order. Order. Catching up on this. Okay, well, I'm started the power book.
Mom, stop playing, open up.
That's the problem. You think I'm playing?
You don't respect my boundaries, so.
This is a perfect role for Mary J. Blige. Mary J. Blige's gangster.
What's the matter with you?
She, no, not gang.
Let me call you and we can talk about this.
No, I have a business to run.
So I'm about to go live in a few. Yeah, I got myself a little drink here. It's from the pop I went to yesterday. Yo, the company is Art Says Drink Slow. Yeah. And I bought two Long Island iced teas, a regular one, and it's a blue one. Now you see a little bit of the drink out the top? I understand why they say drink slow. This gonna last me a minute. What the hell? It's good, but holy moly. I'm gonna put her Instagram down below. So it's been a great Sunday. I mean, Sunday's, ooh, don't fall out of it. I'm watching a horror film called Pentagram. I like to look, when I watch movies, to like look out and see, like, read, you know, ratings and stuff. But,
just give me your hand.
People be harsh and stuff. They gave this like a 2 something. So far, I like it. So, I mean, I like to read and hear other people's opinion, but I don't make that the basis of me watching something. Because of the original. They don't make, it's weird how they make these. But yeah, I ordered one, so I think I'll get it before Christmas. It's makeshift fuckery. You gotta do what you gotta do. What's up, y'all? Happy Monday. Let's see if the camera's gonna stay on the dashboard while I reverse. Sucky now. Ooh, washed out. It did last for a little bit. Come on, garage door. I think I need to change the battery in this opener. I think I gotta press it in a sweet spot. Yeah, I gotta change the battery. Okay, it's closing. Anyway, guys, what is that over there? They said there might be some more light, some snow tomorrow morning. Nothing. We may get it, or they say on Christmas, you know. But yeah, it's gonna take a minute for this stuff to melt. They suspended park alternate side, I think, till after Christmas. I think some of my friends sent me a. She funny. I'm like, why you send this to me, Camille? I don't park on the street. But no, I appreciate her sending me that. But I also got 311 on the app on my phone, so it always updates stuff and all that. Yeah. So let's get on this road. It is 8:23. This morning, you know, the major thing that, you know, every station is talking about is the mutation of the COVID. The, you know, this ain't something new. They've been talking about that for a long time, that it's going to mutate or it has mutated. This ain't nothing new. I'm like, why y'all surprised? I mean, like, Khalil, it's like, I understand that, you know, the economy's down and, you know, places, you know, people that work in, especially like in the restaurant, they, you know, they got to make money. I get it. You know, waitresses and, you know, all that. I get it. But until everyone get on the same page, this shit ain't going nowhere. And I understand there's places that are not following the same rules and da 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 da. Okay, follow the rules wherever you are. Do what you got to do. Be safe. But as for me, no, I'm going to do everything I can to keep myself safe and my close people around me safe. It's like a lot of shit that's happening ain't necessary. It ain't necessary. It's like, it ain't necessary. And I'm not going to do something extra that I wasn't doing before COVID. Yeah. So, I mean, so again, those, you know, people who are social butterflies and every minute they want to be at a restaurant and that's what they do because God have mercy, I can't eat. Power to you. But no, no. Doing functions, yeah, I'll do shit outside. Or don't do shit at all. Like when I went to the pop-up this weekend, I didn't stay, I walked in there, boom, I came out. It was, shit, if you follow my, you see, it's 2:00. No, sir. I stood outside majority of the time. When they came in, they're like, oh, you still, yeah, I'm sitting outside. What I'm sitting up in here for? No, no, the devil. The devil. And some people didn't have math. Bye, child, bye. But, you know, the different tiers that's happening to get the vaccine, you know, the essential workers, elderly people, and all this stuff. So I was looking at the different tiers, And then now they're trying to see if this the vaccinations out will combat the new strain. Child. They took them out, you know, the best thing to do, not travel over the holidays. If you're going to travel, every airline has different policies. Just stay home. The fuck? Just stay home. It is not that stay home. But this whole thing has really taught me a lot, you know, looking at people and people can't sit still. People weren't happy at being at home. They weren't happy with their family because they don't want to be around. I've had my struggles with this, not for me personally, but having to be more hands-on with my parents. It's been a lot, but hey, I'm doing what I have to do. We had a couple of meltdowns, but thank God for my friends, you know, that helped me through it. And I'm learning better now. My friends and my family helped me, you know, better to deal when I get overwhelmed and stressed. So not to say we don't have our different battles, but one of my battles isn't, oh, should I go to a restaurant to eat? No! So I talked about my shopping at Trader Joe's at $200-some. Yeah, I'm gonna spend $200-some on groceries so I don't have to be out eating in nobody's restaurant. I'm gonna eat my own food. And again, I understand people need to make money and do the, I get it. I get it. But I stop and think, I don't know, I'm a logical thinker. They making money or me dying. I live, I'm good.
Let's stay here for a lifetime underneath the moonlight. Cause I don't want us to go. No, I don't want us to go. Yeah, you could be my lifeline, you could be my sunshine. In a world so full of
made a U-turn and came a different way because they freaking school bus on both sides, the stop signs are open. I mean, the children gotta come out, be safe, but y'all cutting into my time. So I just made a U-turn turn to go up because I'm like, ugh. Usually I could see the stop signs open, but I didn't see that it was open. And the traffic back up, man. Nah, bruv. Y'all cutting into my time. It's 8:51. Even though, I mean, I'm good, it ain't gonna penalize, but still, I just like, I don't wanna be late. Yeah.
I've been thinking that I can't let you go. Hey, can you hear a little while? Why we're holding back, I don't know. I guess I'm all confused about you, about you.
Nice little office get together. It is 5:00. I love this camera. Look at it in low light. Look at it. I'm on the G7. Oh, I need to walk here where there's no snow. Anyway, time to go home. Gotta make one stop before I head in.
Hey, Indies, Savy, hey. Back on deck on my fly shit. Really on my shit. Pay some respect to my mindset. Head blowing smoke, catch a contact. Niggas really mad, they can't stop us. Back on the scene, unconscious. Always been me, yeah, I'm popping. I ain't really here for the gossip, nah. Blah, 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 yeah, I'm hot, bitch. Try to play me, but you tried it. Way too wavy, gotta ride it.
Testing. Switching over cameras right now. This is the PowerShot ELPH-190HS. Yeah.
the room. I am.
Tell them Merry Christmas. So tell them Merry Christmas.
I'm very tired, but I will wake up to go, Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! And all that good stuff.
It's what, 9:05? About to edit a quick review. Yeah. 9:56, almost done editing. I'm still on the Elf 190HS. Excuse me. I'm tired. I came in and said nonstop. So, like, I'm a little. And I also took some CBD, so that's why. All right, can you come around this corner any faster? What the f- yo? Yeah. How come you come around that corner? How come you come around that corner so fast, sir? How come you come around that corner so fast? I'm just asking you a question.
Did not come around the corner fast.
Yes, you did.
Backing out? No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Slow it down. Slow it down. Slow it down. Today 8:39. Yeah, I got a vendor coming today. Don't know what time they come in. I don't like that. Whatever. They usually call on the day. Yeah, the day of. Yeah, I told them what time they cannot come between when the loading dock is closed, and they need to be here before 4:00. Yeah. Plus, I have IT coming in, so I can't. You know, I gotta work this out. Hopefully, they come early. They usually come early. They called my phone yesterday, my cell phone. I'm like, why the hell are they calling my phone? This is not my business phone. Why the hell are you calling my phone? So then I called the rep and I'm like, I screenshot it. Because I speak to the rep. I don't speak to anyone else. So I was shocked when the number came up on the phone. Like, why are these people calling my phone? White. Okay. So I hate that shit. But I'm letting someone crossed the road, they have the right of way, and they want to direct traffic. No! Cross the street! Oh, this morning on the news, I'm like, yo, people stupid? Oh my God. So I think it was Queens, a hit and run vehicle hit a grandmother pushing her grandchild. Thank God they're going to be okay. Was stupid. He hit them, or they hit the car. Hit them. Drove a little bit off. Stopped and looked to see if somebody was gonna come help them. I was like, okay, yeah. They had a little conscience, but you stupid. It's either you gonna stop at the scene or keep going. Like, why would you? And so the cat, you know, they caught what the vehicle looks like. Like, you're stupid. You're stupid. Later, Max. Spoke like cat in here. Bye, kitty. Don't even ask. It is cold.
Never at ease, I don't know a limit. Chasing a dream, I don't know what sleep is. I got a queen, she lend me to eat it. She ripe like a peach and she snapped me to snippet. Do whatever do for that link up in person. Text me to fall through, it's murder, she wrote it. Still up with courage, you're doing a service. Pull up to the crib, I'm equipped with the brush strokes. We cut throat from the low low, where no love goes. Women buddy buddy like it's been that. When a f*** me looking at the bill stack. Off the bubbly buddy, I've been stressed out. Let the smoke scream from my chest out. Laced up, I really hate love from a stranger. Shit is fake stuff, only needed from you. Yeah, crash land in the palm of my hand. Bad little flex, wanna play by the coast. Carry the torch, I'm way up in Slitty wherever we flow. I came from the cold, used to rest on the floor. I stitch up my wounds, was born a soldier. Flipping the struggle, I'm taking it worldwide. Hold it down when you talk to me. Say it is what it's supposed to be. Say it loud, but I mean it.
Good morning, y'all. Happy Wednesday. Yeah, I'm cleaning my bone. It needs a cleaning. It stinks. So I'm like, I'm tired of it, so I'm cleaning it. Already showered. Just gotta get dressed.
Life is lit. Take a breath. Yeah, that's it. Now it's wild. Shit a trip. Life is litty, the gift. So I'm him. I don't really lack nothing. Drip black fish, hit the splash button. Landlocked, too bad for him. And he liable to talk, but it's mad rubbish. It don't mean nothing. From the shore, trying to make it to the top floor of the penthouse, pink gang, something
happy
that gets
day. No sleep. Only thing humping is the day. What up, y'all? Happy Wednesday. On my way in, 8:29. Yeah, I'm doing a whole bunch of stuff. Like, girl, you need to get to work. Get to work.
What's up, yo?
I know you were vlogging. How you doing?
Amazon packages and shit. The packages are starting to come in, yeah. Stuff that I bought, stuff to review. I'm so happy I got my, I bought a different portable studio. This has two LEDs. The one I have at home only has one. I'm like, so I'm happy, I'm excited.
Ew.
I got my black soap, but I'm still waiting for the Dove, because black soap, you're not supposed to use every day, so I don't use it every day. Yeah, so this whole box is a block of soap. You cut it in boxes and strips or whatever you want to call it. It's a big ass soap. My Dove soap should have come today. I need to track that and see where that is.
What's up, party people? 4:05 out of work. Where's my glass? Oh. About to run an errand and head in. I got a lot of things to do, but just wanted to say, Merry Christmas once again. Hope you have had a great time with your family on today. And whenever you saw this, I hope you had a great holiday, Christmas, Kwanzaa, whatever the heck you call it. Hope you had a great time. Even though, yeah, these times are, look, make the best of it. And hey, yeah, that's all I got. Anyway, y'all, see y'all, today's Friday. See y'all on Monday. Yeah, I was thinking maybe, you know, I was like, oh, I look at the calendar, I was like, oh, there's another Monday, then New Year, then so then. Also, then I was to start a new playlist for vlogs of 2021. Anyway, guys, I'm about to run to errand head in because I got a lot of shit to do. And I'm coming to work tomorrow. You know, I usually work Monday to Wednesday, but I'm coming in, you know, it's the holidays, they ain't staying all day. We come in, fa la 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 la. Come on in.